This is the first framing video for a set of clips to cover the years after the 2013 viral outbreak. I'm primarily looking at initial power structures and the foundation of the political entities we see today. We sort of meet this group of five survivors filming their experiences. They're doing well, but their survival skills are bullshit. Until the end.